Bollywood actress Ileana is having a great time with the success of her recently released Mubaraka, and now she's awaiting for her next Ajay Devgan star Badshah. With growing popularity, many Bollywood actresses have been victims of harassment in this showbiz. Most recently, Ileana faced a situation where apparently a fan misbehaved with her. After that, Ileana took her Twitter handle to express her anguish. She tweeted, "It's a pretty shitty world we live in. I'm a public figure. I understand that I don't have the luxury of a private and an anonymous life. But that doesn't give any men the right to misbehave with me. Don't confuse fan antics with that. I'm a woman at the end of the day." Well, this is not the first time when an actress misbehaved by a male fan. On the work front, Ileana will next be seen in Badshah, which also stars Ajay Devgan, Imran Hashmi, Isha Gupta and Vidya Jamwal, directed by Milan Luthria. Badshah is set to release on September 1st, 2017. Honest Report.